This is Aniket Tondari from Artec Electron Solution. This is a live demonstration of touch screen based remote control robot. Here we are using a 5 inches TFT screen having touch facility, and this is our transmitter side, and at receiver side we have our Arduino Uno receiver IC as a HT12D decoder, and to receive at transmitter side we have encoder IC2. The board has been controlled with the help of touch panel like this, forward, back, right. Let's have a quick demonstration. First of all, you have to press start in order to start the things. Once you press the start, after that the robot is going backward, and if you press forward it is going forward, and if you press right it is going, and it also have an LPG detection sensor, so once the LPG is detected it will sense, it will beep up the buzzer. Thank you.